to me in any type of hand-on-hand combat. He can't me on the ground. He can me in the air. He may look like he thinks he looks better than me because he has the American cut, but he's still a. For some weak-ass reason, I go home. Please send his ass home. Please handle your duties. That's all I gotta say. Everybody in the household, can we handle?
We're all chilling down at the pool, and next thing you know, Darrell starts just talking a lot of crap about me and my girl.
You gotta everybody in the house, and you excited about it.
Thing is, like, Darrell, I'm obviously
you need to shut up, bitch.
What am I gonna do to you? I can't fight a girl.
Why would you call her a bitch, dude?
Because she's throwing all that like
why
she's a male. If she, the way she's
talking.
Why
would you call her a bitch? Why would you call her a bitch, dude?
Because she looked like you. Because she looked like you. We could walk outside, above these blocks, above the house, and walk outside and handle the like men. Mm-hmm. Are you willing down to go down for that?
I told you I would fight you any day of the week.
Let's go.
He said he'd rather do it tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow.
Let me wear your ass out. Guaranteed.
He wanted to push the envelope, and I'm like, nah, let it go. He can't whoop me, but I guarantee you when I see Wes next time, without no cameras, he gonna get his arms beat.